Joining me now is a man who is the eyes and ears of all things comedy in the Big Brother house. Ladies and gentlemen, give out Mr. Iain Lee!
Oh. Yes. Wow. Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Listen, I come on here... No, stop it!
They love you, Iain.
No!
They love you.
I come on here every week. We never mention the fact that I do a radio show after Big Brother's Big Mouth, Big Brother's Big Ears, or whatever it's called, on channel4.com/Big Brother, and Tuesdays and Fridays at 11:30. Listen to that, for goodness sake! Yes! Yes.
Wow! Can we get stuck into the task?
Big up for Gemma Kelly. Yes, can we? Please do. I've been watching Big Brother all week from the beautiful island of Zakynthos,
wow,
where dreams and cocktails come true. And I've been watching...
I thought that was Club Tropicana.
Drinks are free.
Ah, okay.
No, I've been watching Lisa a lot this week.
Yeah.
She's a fiery woman,
isn't
she?
Are you still into her?
Oh, I'm into her more and more and more and more. She is going to win. I'm suspicious of her, George. I think there's foul play afoot.
Really?
I suspect that she is, in fact, a robot lady.
Have we got something to back this up?
Well, strangely, yes, I brought some video evidence. Have a look at this. Here she is. Charging up her batteries is only a sexy robot can do.
Sexy robot lady.
Sexy robot lady.
You're not the only... Emma Griffiths thought she was a robot the weekend
as
well.
Yeah.
And then what have you got for us next?
Mikey, have a look.
Mikey, don't move. There's a bumblebee on you.
Yeah, don't worry.
A bee. No, there's a bee there, man. Don't say...
Bee, would you please move away?
Now, Mikey has clearly gone... bonkers.
Yeah.
He's obviously someone should whip him out of the house because he's gone insane. But you give him what do they call the thing,
megaphone.
The megaphone. Give him the megaphone. He'll shout at bees.
Yeah.
And he's right to do it.
Really? Why?
You and I, George, you think bees, they're harmless things. I came back from my holiday. I found 12 dead wasps in my bedroom. That's weird.
No, that is.
That is
someone
weird.
Had broken in and planted them there.
Yeah.
As a sign.
If anyone has had a similar occurrence, then please let me know. But wasps are perhaps. Well, Lisa knows the truth about wasps.
Okay.
Let's listen to what Lisa has to say.
But bees don't usually hurt you unless you hurt them, do they?
Apparently, I've read it's how much they actually sting into you and how bad the sting is at the time, because some wasps are the equivalent of the rattlesnake.
I do not want to meet that wasp.
The wasp sting is the equivalent of a rattlesnake?
Yeah.
That is genuinely terrifying, George!
Yeah,
I'm glad we know about that now!
I know. I'm so glad she's there. This week, Darnell pulled Mo up. He said that he'd changed since he's been in the house.
Yeah.
However, Mo said, I've not changed, not one bit. Not even my flatulence has changed since I came in here.
Mo is got the worst windy pops of any of the housemates. He's always cutting the cheese. Have we got a selection?
We do have a selection here, yes.
I fought it from day one that I walked in, and I'm still fighting. I fought just the way I fought it when I walked in here.
I love the confidence and the arrogance that I've fought since day one. I fought the same way I fought when I came in here.
Yeah, no, exactly. But we think that might not be true, all right? So I need you to cast your ears over this
one. I'm not
one.
Looking forward to this.
These are actual Mo farts, everybody. We haven't just made these up, okay? First fart, if you can just all breathe in now, it's from day 25. No, if you can listen to this, it's from day 25. Have a listen. Okay, that's day 25's fart, and then we got a fart from day 67.
I think I'm going to be violently sick, George.
I think they're very different farts.
Well, now, in essence, they're both very, very moist guffs. But yes, the second one from day 67 is certainly longer. Perhaps a little bit showing a relaxation.
So he has changed after all, then?
Yeah, well, he's not the same man he was.
He's he's an arrogant Mo.
He's a new grunter, yes.
Yeah. Okay, who do you think is going to go tonight?
I always get it wrong, but I hope it's Stuart.
All right, mate. That's what we've got time for tonight. A huge thank you to our guest, Iain Lee.